Mr. Cole, Mr. Hitch, we want our town back, and we are ready to pay your price.
What do you allow, Everett?
What we do.
It is, ain't it?
Then you'll do it.
Sure.
Oh, thank God.
Mr. Cole and I'll do the gun work, but we're gonna button the town up tighter than a nun's corset. We need you to make laws so we can enforce them.
We got laws.
We're gonna have more. We need a lot of laws to make it all legal.
Well, sure. I mean, if it seems reasonable, we'll just put them right into the bylaws.
No.
No. What?
Basically states that whatever Mr. Cole says is law.
This means you'd be running the town.
It does.
We can't have that. I mean, you're asking us, so to speak, to turn the town over to you.
As far as I can see, you can turn it over anyway. Us would rag.
Mr. Raines!
Not now, Tilda.
Trouble in the bar, Mr. Raines.
Tilda.
It's Mr. Bragg's men.
Oh, Jesus God.
There's four of them. They have guns.
Thanks for your signature down at the bottom, gentlemen.
Oh, for God's sake, give me that. Oh. Sign the damn thing, Abner. So these men can do what they came here to do.
Button them up.
Who the fuck are you?
Virgil Cole.
Virgil Cole?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Chalk. Virgil Cole wants us to button up.
Step a little closer, Virgil Cole, and I'll piss in your pocket.
Fellas, I'm the new city marshal. Put it away or lose it.
Hey, Bronk. They got a new city marshal.
Put your little contraptions away. I'm gonna walk you down to jailhouse. I don't wanna spook the horses.
You ain't walking us nowhere, Virgil Cole.
You pull on me, either one of you, I'll kill you both.
Bullshit.
I ain't shooting, mister. I ain't shooting. Give me your gun.
I warned him.